I'm just talking into the camera about my weight loss journey. I started at the beginning of May 2021. What had happened is I had reached my highest weight ever, 93 kilo. The highest I had been before that was having the children. I was 82 kilo when I was pregnant having the kids. So, I mean, to be 93 kilo. I was also going from a size 16 clothes up to a size 18, and I thought, look, I've just gone and bought all these lovely Motto size 16 clothes and I feel good in them, but they're just so tight. So what I was doing is I was looking at the 800 fast, because I had been on that with Michael Mosley and I had been on the 5-2 diet, so I had already done intermittent fasting. I'm also on the Weight Watchers, and Weight Watchers also do intermittent fasting now. You'll find it's just everywhere. But I was on the site and somebody said something about macros, and I'm always interested in something like that. And they said, well, go to Eat Like a Bear. They discuss macros. Well, then I went over to an Eat Like a Bear. One of the things they said is they never count macros. But anyway, I started looking and reading and watching the videos, and it just really appealed to me. There was just, everything was so simple. You have one, it's called ridiculously big salad, and you have that once a day. And what, you have 3 days that you start for free. They give you the recipe and the method. She even does the video for you how to cook it. I mean, this is all free. This is really good. So I did the 3 days and I lost, I think, half a kilo in 3 days. I thought, what's going on here? So I thought, well, I'll keep on going. So I ended up buying, there's a digital bundle, because she's in America in the Sequoia Monument Forest over in California. Well, Amazon don't, she can't get Amazon to take her books over to anywhere international. So she has a digital bundle, or just one book, or two book, or three. So I downloaded the whole lot. Then I went through every video. What I like is her psychology. She goes into the psychology of losing weight. And it just spoke to me. All I can say is I've been on it for 3 weeks now, and I haven't had one day that I've been hungry. And that is really unusual, because I'm the kind of person, especially during COVID, you open one packet of licorice, well, there's nothing left. I have one piece of licorice, it's gone. One block of chocolate, it's gone. Ice cream, 2 or 3 helpings every night. You know the story. And then something has to happen inside of you. And my catalyst was, I had bought these lovely waxed leatherette pants from Motto, and I felt very nice in them 4 weeks ago, or nearly 8 weeks ago now, and they fitted when I bought them. Then I wore them out this particular day to meet some friends for coffee. When I got home, I ripped them off. They were so tight, they were hurting. And I thought, oh no, I'll just buy a pair of size 18. And I was like, what are you thinking? There's normally a catalyst that gets you to say, I have to do something different. So that was the catalyst of me starting on my journey of searching through, as I say, I've done Weight Watchers, I've done Gloria Marshall, Jenny Craig, weight loss, I've done exercising, I've done, well, I was a dance teacher, so I did dancing for exercise. That's all I do. I have not exercised at all. I have to let you know, in 3 weeks, I've done no exercise. I haven't been able to dance because I've had a bad back. I mean, bad as in I was on a walking stick. So I'm doing all this with no exercise. And as you can tell from my voice, it's blowing me away. I am so experienced in going on something for a couple of weeks and then giving it up. But I just like the support of the group. I like everything about it. They talk about, you know, if you're feeling a bit dizzy or headachy, well, there's electrolytes, and they give you the recipe on how to make your own, or I don't know, just anything you ask is no bother. And did I mention this is free? This is free. Do yourself a favor and just give it a go.